Alright guys, I'm back with more Fire Emblem, new mystery of the emblem, and it seems that this time around we have a kind of like side chapter, chapter 3X, lurking in the shadows. So let's jump right into this and see what the hell's up with that. Chapter 3, yeah, there you go, side story, lurking shadows. Sire, we have detected an enemy presence in the mountains. Seems that there's a battle ongoing. Alright, Yagen, Zero, let us hurry with our preparations. Alright, not much of a... what's the word I'm looking for? That was pretty quick, that's what I'm trying to say. See the current status and see if we can get some more information. Apparently, the assassins who made an attempt on Princess Marth's life have appeared in the Northern Mountains. There are rumors that they are targeting former comrades of ours from the War of Shadows. The prince has decided to pursue the enemy. Let us hurry the battle preparations. Alright, so, okay, that's what's going on. So I'm just gonna take my time and look over at these. Hey, you're Prince Moth's personal knight, aren't you? Yeah, that's right. My name is Zero. And you are? I am Militia. There's something I want to know. About my dear prince, Prince Moth. Your dear prince? Well, he's a prince, but... See, men are such disgusting creatures, but Prince Marth is totally different. He reached out to me, gently, with his comforting eyes. He even promised to marry me, right in front of Granny. Really? I find that difficult to believe. I mean, after all, he's engaged. Oh, I remember when I closed my eyes, as I was being pursued by bandits and cried for help. Prince Marth came gallantly, galloping to my rescue, riding a white horse. My liege doesn't ride a white horse. Let's not fuzz over the details. Oh yes, where should we hold our wedding? Prince Marth might want it in Altea, but I don't want Granny to see me in a wedding dress. And then, after the wedding, we'll look up to the night sky from the castle's balcony, just the two of us. And I say, isn't it beautiful? Then he will whisper into my ear, "Now, not as nearly as much as you are." And then, we kiss gently under the moonlight. Eek! Silly Militia! What the hell's going on? Oh, I'm sorry to interrupt such an important part, but... Ah, please! Please stop, Prince Marth, I'm so embarrassed! Prince Marth recently got engaged. But if you want to, then I... Squee! She isn't listening at all. I suppose I just let her be. What the hell is that? Okay, let's see. Luke and Rhodey, see what they have to talk about. Quiet one? No. Stone-faced one? Nah. Arg, it's hard to choose. Luke, you think you could stop giving me bizarre nicknames? Also, stop staring at me like that. What? You don't like them? How about Cold Eyes? Sounds like an insult to me. Am I really that cold? Fine. What good ideas have you got then? I need no nicknames. Besides, nicknames are supposed to come naturally, right? Come on. I know you actually want one. You can't fool me. So I'll help you think of a fine nickname. One even a veteran knight of Altea would be proud of. If that's the case, I'll think of a nickname for you as well. Alright. Remember to give me a cool nickname. How about to be more serious? What? You don't like it? And how about, oh dear, he's crazy. Alright, I get it already. Really like you to run your mouth off when you're in a mood. I do what I can if it helps you to understand. Oh, those eyes. Your nickname has to be Cold Eyes now. In that case, yours is, do it seriously. that was good. Gonna take a quick look at the map and see what the hell's going on there. Nope, I can't. Can I zoom in on this? No, I can't. Because there's no real need for it. I got some knights over here. Some archers. Another knight. Another knight. Another knight. And then Klein there. Klein. How would you pronounce that? Klein. A sniper. Doesn't really seem like too hard of a map. I mean, it's not like the last one where I fucking lost my goddamn mage. Oh god, that was awful. That was bad. Get Brog out of there, and I'll bring, who should I bring along with me? I kinda wanna bring, well actually that would be a pretty bad idea, that's a lot of archers, but I really do wanna bring someone else with me. And I really don't want to take a paladin, a freaking Pegasus knight with me. Even though there are those archers. Maybe I should bring my own archer. Let's see how that goes. And he has a silver lance. I'm going to have to give that to someone else. Julian's not going to be too handy. I could bring another cavalier with me. I don't want to overdo with the cavaliers, especially because I already have two of them right here. I'll just take Warren with me and see how that goes. Alright, inventory. Yes, the Taurus. Plus strike and defense. Wow, that is ridiculous. And I don't even have it equipped, I just have it there. Wow, that's awesome. Turbo Lance. I'll just put it in the freaking convoy. Store the Silver Lance. I don't have anyone that can use it right now. I mean, I do have Paula, but she's not in my team right now. So, enough with the unnecessary chit-chat. Let's just begin Chapter 3X and hope for the best. And here we have Reese or Rice, something. That bald guy. Bishop guy. So, I'm surrounded. How sad. Guess the end of the road for me. Well, good! I don't like you anyways. There she is! There's Katarina! Alright, here's what we want him. And our saber is pain as we slowly draw the life from his tormented soul. Plane, the Altean army has arrived. What a nuisance. Ein. How do you pronounce that? I'm gonna just say Ein, and hope for the best. Ein, I hope to admit it, but, you were right about this outcome. Tien's never abandoned a comrade. You sure learned a lot about that trash from your time staying with them. Jobs kill one by one everyone who sided with Marth in the previous war. Because if his allies live, they'll eventually join him, one after another. And that will be dangerous. Klein. Okay, so since I'm calling her Ein, I'm gonna call her Klein. That makes sense. That makes perfect sense in my head. So, Klein, are you really up for the task? I don't need to get my hands dirty, do I? My underlings can get the job done. We're hardly dealing with strong enemies. You'll die if you underestimate Zero and the others, Klein. Damn right you will. I served as Zero's tactician, but I wasn't much of help as one. I didn't give him the advice a technician should give. Even without me, Zero and the others are strong. What? Have you become attached to the Altians after your little frolic with them? Then just sit there and watch. Watch hard and well as I kill your beloved companions. Oh yes, and please, don't get in my way, okay? Oh, Katarina, what the hell have you done? I really wish I had a mage with me right now. Guess these knights are gonna be a pain in the damn ass. They're so damn bulky. And actually, I think this might actually be a problem. Iron Lance. And I'm actually kinda scared. For some reason, the avatar in this game, as it's called, you know, the little unit that you create, that's supposed to be you, he's pretty freaking broken. I've heard, seen many people talk about him, or her, depending on what gender you choose, but he seems to be pretty broken. I mean, he has some pretty solid growths, pretty solid stats as well, so he can be pretty much got one free unit to move. What the hell, I can move this guy! I'm just gonna go put him over there and hope he doesn't die. Not like I'm really gonna use him, but you know, just have him there as a unit. It's always nice. And get a critical hit, so that's gonna come in handy. Not really, because I only end up doing like 4 damage. Just awful. Alright, what's up with everybody attacking Rhodey? Come on. What the hell, Rhodey? Another crit! Alright. Alright, that was nice. Let's get some more damage off. Damage is damage, you know. Can't really complain. And this is starting to lag really badly. Oh well. Right now the archers make their move. But my unit doesn't really give a crap, and I'm pretty damn sure Reese is going to die. But I really don't care. Alright, with the rapier being super effective, practically, it's a one-hit KO. So that's one knight down. Don't have to worry about that one over there. And the archers. Alright, he's strike those up, which is pretty dandy. I'm gonna have to heal Rhodey. No, Rhodey. Yes, Rhodey. Ooh, I almost messed up there. Alright, there we go. I'll kill this knight off. So, hopefully the cavaliers have an easier time taking the archers down. Yeah, worst comes to worst, militia will only get hit by one of these guys. Or, yeah. See, I can... Okay, I can take this guy out, that's great. Yeah, I won't miss, I have 100% accuracy, so... Alright, so I don't have to worry about militia taking any damage from the, archers, so that's great. I almost lost during the last chapter. That was bad. I ended up losing my goddamn mage in the process, but... God damn it, Rhodey, why are you so terrible? The Iron Sword? Not even. Oh my god. Oh god, Rhodey. What am I gonna do with you? What am I going to do with you? Alright, hopefully, Warren here can take him out. Ah, damn, I didn't even check. Oh, yep, he can. That was dandy. Alright, and then Reese is over there, he's going to die. I mean, there's nothing I can do about that, he's going to die. I mean, they just put him in a very awkward position. In a very awkward place, the knight can definitely reach me from no matter where I go, so I'll just put him here in the bush and hope for the best. Alright, I'm leaving the rest to you. Others are coming to help you soon, so hurry and kill them already. If by some chance those rats aren't dead when I return, I'll make sure you're dead. Got it? Whoa, pretty cold-hearted, aren't you? So, but looks of it, I'm gonna have to wrap this up quickly before reinforcements arrive and get my chip pushed in. And I really don't want that to happen. And Reese is going to die. So, yeah, Reese, you had a good run. But... Oh, he evaded that, but really not gonna help him out. Because there's no one here that can rush to his aid, so... Sorry, Reese, but you're going to kick the bucket. Just move everyone up over here. You know what? I should have turned my unit into a freaking... mage. That would have been badass as hell. Hey, Vulnery! So maybe you get lucky and evade it, you won't die. It's a big one attack, that's all you need to do if you want to live. Doesn't really matter though, because Amelicia is a cleric. She seems to be better than him. I mean, having a male cleric just seems weird, and he died, so. 'Tis a pity! So my end has come. Yep, it has indeed. Ah, damn it. Oh, this is kind of some bullshit. And this guy's popping up from the fortresses. Kind of a pain in the ass. I noticed their crit would have been nice if you had it the previous attack, because then I would have just wasted less rapier usage, I guess. I don't even know what to call that, but. Everybody can inch on forward. Put Warren here just so more knights won't pop up out of nowhere and just ruin my day. Alright, so the knights are starting to make their move. Wait, what? I don't even know how I did that, but that's pretty cool. Alright, so it's pretty evident that my unit it's a boss, so. Critical hit, so I take no damage. So that's awesome. I mean, not like it really would have mattered. I mean, the knights do have a weapon advantage over me, but my unit doesn't give a fuck. Well, I'll keep Warren there. Although I don't want to leave him by himself in case, you know, units come from like this fortress over here. That'd be pretty bad. I'll just end my turn here and see what happens. Alright, and then this guy, he's going to die. And there we go. All that's left is that knight over there, which Marth should be able to handle. I mean, rapier is super effective, basically, against knights. Knights and mounted units. But not, what were those things called? Pegasus Knights, yes. Alright, so all that's left is that knight over there. Guess I could just attack this guy with Luke. You know, try to get some EXP going. I don't want to take too much damage. So I'll just finish him off with Marth. Yeah, I kind of want to heal my unit. Militia cannot reach him, so that kind of blows. So I'll just go ahead and put Luke over here, block that. And how far does Militia go? Ah, that sucks. I'll just put my unit here and hope for the best. You know, one thing I'm curious about is, did they? I'm not sure if they actually have support conversations in this game, kind of like in previous Fire Emblem titles. Like, I do notice a buttload of dialogue in this game, that's why it pretty much took forever to translate it, but like to actual support conversations, I'm not really sure. Alright, so guessing that's all that's left. So this really wasn't too long of a chapter, which is pretty awesome. Oh, he actually moves. All right. I guess I should have expected it. I mean, he's not chilling in that yellow spot like most bosses usually do. Well, that doesn't really make much of a difference because I end up killing him. And then that brings chapter 3X to a conclusion. So, cease. Next chapter, and why the hell is this thing lagging so bad? I don't really know, but. Sire, the battle's over. Thank you, Zero. We've repelled the assassins, but we cannot afford to linger here. I agree. I'm worried about Ogma. Let's hurry back, let's hurry to Lord Wendell's place. Alright, the Altians are better than I expected. Yes, Katarina told you that. Oh well, you can always snuff him out later. I'll let him live for now. I warned you, the Altean army's strong. Gosh, Ayn. You can be annoying sometimes. Whose side are you supposed to be on? Don't tell me you think about betraying Lady what? Aramia? Lord? I think, I don't know. There's a lot of weird names in this game. No, that thought would never cross my mind. We all live for Lady Aramia. For her sake, I must defeat Zero. I know that well enough. Whee! Chapter 3 comes to an end. And I hope you guys are looking forward to more Fire Emblem. I'm definitely looking forward to Fire Emblem Awakening, which is just like 2 weeks away. Holy crap! 2 weeks away! I cannot wait!